do you think you're ready?
It's a lot to handle it. I'm not sure you're up to the task. It's a big position to fill, especially in light of the loss of the EDF's best agent.
If you accept, you'll have access to all our most advanced technology.
We'll allow access to our equipment, and you'll have our full support in any operations.
You're right. It is a big position to fill. But I can fill it. We can fill it. James. He survived hell. I've given him the location to various incredibly skilled individuals who can also help. He'll find them and we'll form a group who can fill Nugent's boots. We are up to the task. We can keep Earth safe. You can call us.
Roger that.
Of that new sample?
Okay team, we've got a situation at an EAF base located near Los Angeles. From what we can tell, it's the same aliens that Duke Nukem defeated.
Did they kill all of them?
Apparently not.
Well, what do you want us to do?
The usual, go in, kick the crap out of the aliens, and try not to look at any classified stuff.
What are we supposed to do? Classifieds will receive something we need.
I guess so. That would be hard. What with working with same?
Oh, ha ha ha.
You do have a bat flying around your head.
That thing is flying too close to my head.
Okay, enough of this. Let's move out.
Cool. Cool.
We'll be right back.
Sorry.
Thank you.
tell to the king, baby.
Like it's predicting something on Ganymede?
Then that's our next destination.
Can we trust these things?
We can't leave it to chance. Let's head back to the surface and head to Ganymede right away.